ECB President Draghi emphasized that the biggest risk to the global economic outlook are trade and geopolitical tensions. We will take this message to the G20 in Osaka, where we will try to persuade our partners to cooperate rather than threaten one another. The leaders discussed the further strengthening of the economic and monetary union. We took note of the broad agreement on the euro area budgetary instrument. Last but not least, I'd like to thank President Iohannis and his entire team for an energetic and successful presidency. Mulțumesc, Klaus. Mulțumesc, România.